Good, eh? A critical juncture of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Leaf Nation with bated breath, and you bring a hamster to the coach's corner for the Jets. It's good.
I like that. The reason that they're playing so good, and I made a bet with somebody this morning that they'd win in Boston. You say, how could they do? Because they got nothing to lose. They got nothing to lose. They're loosey-goosey. That's the way they should play at home. They tighten up at home. This is the way they should play all the time. Austin Matthews. Hit him with the four like Austin Matthews. Watch. This is funny. Look. And look at... Does that? This drives me nuts. And the commentator, the crowd is laughing. Yeah. They make a joke of the linesman. Mm. The joke of the year is the linesman. And they boom. Now watch me throw a crowd. Me linesman. Me very important person. They're a show. They put a show on. The crowd's booing anyhow. Let's go. And what are you doing?
Cover up, for sure. Oh, on the coach's corner on Hockey Night in Canada. You want to wait for it? Get going.
Come on. Yeah. Let me down here.
On CBC.
Oh, you knocked all the batteries out, you dummy.